Whoa! Catch him, Super Duper Man! Catch him! Oops, sorry. Hey, friends. I know we all aspire to be like our favorite superheroes. But unfortunately, we also know that they only exist in movies and are a work of fiction. But let's not get disappointed, friends, because there are unbelievable animals in the world that are as awesome as our on-screen heroes. So today, let me take you into the magical world of animals with real superpowers. Zoom in! I'm sure you must have heard about the Wolverine with retractable claws and the ability to heal himself. But do you know that there is a frog who can perform a similar stunt? And no wonder is nicknamed as the Wolverine Frog. Yes, the Wolverine Frog or the Hairy Frog are found in Central Africa. It is famous for its unusual ability to break its own bones to produce claws that pierce their way out of the frog's toe pads. This spine-chilling behavior is assumed to be a defense mechanism, and the frog's flesh has been found to heal itself after being punctured. But as far as healing is concerned, our next animal, that is the salamander, is the undisputed champion of it and is capable of truly outstanding feats. This amphibian is known for its ability to regrow not just its tail, but also entire limbs, as well as other damaged parts of major organs. Some salamander species use a method called tail autotomy to escape from predators. When an animal attacks the salamander, their tail drops off and wriggles around for a while, and the salamander either runs away or stays still enough not to be noticed while the predator is distracted. The tail regrows with time within a few weeks. Next in the list is a creature with not one, but two superpowers. Imagine you have been locked inside your house and you try to turn into a liquid to slip through the door. Well, no matter how unreal it might sound, the sea cucumber can transform its body from solid to liquid, allowing it to slip into cracks in rocks that dot the seabed. Not only that, the sea cucumber has the ability to fight with guts, literally, meaning it can eject its internal organs and regenerate them later. Goodness me, that's truly incredible. Next in the list is a tiny microbe with an ability to control the mind. Yes, you heard it right. The Toxoplasma gondii is a small, single-celled parasitic, unpopular for its terrifying ability to control its host's mind. It only reproduces in cats' intestines. So the parasite infects mice and makes them more adventurous and less afraid of cats. In fact, affected mice even seem to become attracted to cats. This bad effect raises the rodent's likelihood of being eaten and giving a chance to the parasite to get into a cat's intestine to reproduce. Gosh, that's the scariest thing I have ever heard. Trivia time! Did you know when an adult scarlet jellyfish, also known as the eternal jellyfish, is harmed, it travels to the bottom of the ocean floor, where it morphs back into its infant state, known as a polyp. Then the polyp becomes a new jellyfish, allowing it to move between an adult and infant state in about 2 months. One jellyfish has been witnessed to perform the cycle 12 times. It's question time! So friends, today's question is, what is the other name for hairy frog? Do write your answer in the comment section below and hit the like button to be a part of Peekaboo family. Hope you were amazed by today's topic and it helped you to believe that superpowers do exist. All you need to do is turn your head towards the animal kingdom. Until next time, it's me, Dr. Binocs, zooming out. Hey kids, you liked my videos, didn't you? Before you go, don't forget to click on the subscribe button and the bell, so you won't miss out on my latest videos. See you.